Hello, Lovebugs. Model Glam Her here to give you a quick review of this gorgeous unit. I would love to have it in another color. They only had it in a number 2 and a number 1. So I went for a number 2 just to try her out because I see a whole lot of people reviewing this particular unit here. But before I get started, if you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified on my next upload. So let's go. So this particular unit is being brought to you by Artray, and this is from the Melted Hairline collection, and this is a frontal effect hairline. No plucking is required. And what else can I say? She had HD transparent lace, and I have her in the, and she's heat safe up to 400 degrees. And the style I have is Seraphine. I guess that's how you say her name, Seraphine. And I have her in a color number 2. There is that star card, and this is the inside of the star card, and this is the back showing you all the different colors that she comes in. So, yeah, so I'm not a person that goes for dark colors or anything unless it's a wine color, but the style is cute, and it does give you the frontal effect and everything. And my fingers is running right through. I'm experiencing a little bit of shedding. No tangling. The hair is very soft. It's a soft yakky texture to me. And so, yeah, so this particular unit, I really didn't want to put any tint spray in it, but I did because it was looking kind of crazy without any tint spray. But I didn't add any not eraser to it because I plan on giving this away, so I didn't want to manipulate it too much. I did cut the lace because the lace is like down there, so I couldn't show it to you covering up my whole face, so I cut the lace. So yeah, so let me give you, this is her in the front, and so let me put the hair to the back so you can see how the hair falls in the back. I need to do something about this little corner over here. So yeah, so that's her in the back. Need to make some more room over here. So yeah, that's her in the back. That's how far she falls in the back. Bring it back to the front. So, have y'all tried this one out? Seraphine, I guess that's how you say it, nice. Seraphine. She's very light, very, very, very light. So let me know what y'all think of her down in the comments. Like I said, I'm giving this one away, so I ain't want to do too much, you know? So let me know what y'all think, and we'll talk about it down in the comments. So this is not a long review. I got this one from hairtobeauty.com. I'll let you know the price down in the comments, in the description box. My apologies, down in the description box. And until the next time, I will see you. Thank you for your continued support, and stay safe, wear those masks, smooches, bye-bye.